So, are you happy with the current situation?
I must say, I think we're going really well. The skipper is out there with Luke Wright, so if we can keep this up, we can get a good total. I reckon round about 120, 110 will make it par.
Yeah, best of luck for that. So as a bowler, have you learned something from the T10 format?
I must say, I listened to Malinga's interview the other night as well. You've got to execute your skill, try and nail your Yorkers, try and bowl your slower balls, and obviously use your bumper.
Right, so have you built any new variation for the T10?
Obviously, I'm trying to learn from Ben Lachlan a bit, learning the slower ball. I've got a couple of experienced blokes in my team, so I'm learning from them.
All right, best of luck, and back to you guys upstairs.